Let's try one more time. The killing fields. This is where I've come to die repeatedly, I guess. Okay, let's go.
My name is Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Oh crap. Gonna be a rough fight. consecutive deflections. Okay, I don't know how to approach this boss, to be honest. Gorgeous.
Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa! As I breathe, you will not pass the castle gate!
Gyoubu the demon.
I know it's a bad idea to keep my eyes open, but I need to find something. Watch that timing. All right. this isn't exactly the Nameless King, but the amount of precision needed for these enemies are kakaiba kayo. Grabe. This is what makes it so great though. I'm so unfamiliar with the mechanics. Unlike kay Dark Souls na fire scares it. Oh, come on, really? Fine, whatever.
My name is Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa! Move in haste and die, friend!
Oh boy. Feeling I'm gonna be super familiar with this thing. Patay na, I guess. O, hindi pa lang siya naglo-load. Bug out? What? Oh shit!
Thank you. Fuck! Got that. I got that. Shit. Kakainis. Alright, we're good.
This isn't even the hardest boss, dude. It's like they're worked. Uncinate, whatever. At this point, I don't care if I lose anything. If I can find any firecrackers, if that's the effect yung ano na.
My name is Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa!
Thank you. come on. Oh, well.
Indeed it does. But I'm really close to it.
This shinobi is going to keep trying.
Okay.
This is rough. Been here before though. Can I purchase anything? I don't think I have enough money to. Yep, I don't have anything. Did I get anything though? Yeah, I had enough. I don't think I'll be able to use that though. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Closer and closer though. I'm not gonna lie. I am satisfied with the level of progress I'm making right now. I'm not normally that way. Normally, I'm really bad at myself. Or hard on myself for these things. I don't think I need that anymore, though. Alright, then. Okay, frame rate up. Nice. Frame rate drop, great. Not sure what's happening. Okay.
My name
is Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa. Yes. You made that pretty clear.
Die, you son of a bitch!
But you are an honorable warrior. Fuck you, bitch. But you are an honorable warrior indeed. Memory. Gyoubu Oniwa. Battle memory of an extraordinary foe. He is extraordinary. Lingering in the mind of the wolf. Commune with a sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. Gyoubu Masataka Oniwa was keeper of the Ashina Castle Gate. Alright, mechanical barrel. A mechanical barrel that can be given to the sculptor to enable prosthetic tool upgrades. The tweers have been made to fit perfectly inside the wrist bone of the shinobi prosthetic. A reinforced core is sure to make a shinobi's fangs even sharper. Prosthetic tool upgrades. By giving the mechanical barrel to the sculptor, upgraded prosthetic tools can be created. You can quickly return to the sculptor's travel via the travel option at a sculptor's idol or by using the homeward idol quick item. Alright. Nice. Is there anything? Oh, nice. I needed this. The Enhanced attack power option has been unlocked in the sculptor's idle menu. You can now consume battle memories to increase your attack power, causing you to deal more vitality and posture damage with your attacks. Hell yes! Okay, let's enhance our attack power now. Confront memory Gyoubu. Remnant Gyoubu, the battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant, recollection of such a memory provided sustenance for the wolf. Gyoubu Oniwa once led a group of infamous bandits, but was defeated by Ishin, who was so captivated by his show of strength that he took him as an Ashina warrior. Oniwa would later go on to become Genichiro Ashina's most trusted retainer.
Oh, nice. Attack power has been enhanced. Right, so we don't have any money. can we open this? Alright, so let's handle that later on. Let's go back to the dilapidated castle. And I think we'll end the video from there. I need to find out why I'm getting frame drops. Frame rate drops.
Whew. Wow, that is... That enemy was rough.
Though, to be honest, that's a badass fight.
I'm glad you've come. For my reason,
I'll see what I can think.
Okay.
Goodbye.
I see you've acquired something quite interesting.
Indeed.
A mechanical barrel.
Yes.
It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic.
Yeah.
Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
Awesome.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal.
Yo!
So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
Prosthetic tool upgrades. In the prosthetic tool upgrade menu, upgrade materials and sen. Oh, sen, I don't have sen. Can be used to spend. Can be spent to create upgraded versions of prosthetic tools. To upgrade, one must own the base tool, yep, and also complete any prerequisite upgrades. Older versions of a tool can still be used after upgrading. Alright. Yeah, I don't have any of those. Yo, what's this, man? This look dope. Do I have any Miss Raven Feather thingies? I don't have any sense. Shit. Whatever.
Scott,
I'm no.
Phew. All right. See you guys next time.